are recording.
How's it going? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to another Brave Change workout. Today is Friday, which means it's Rusev Day.
Here we go.
And so today's challenge is going to be the Rusev Day
Blood Sweat Barbie Fat Gone Bad Benchmark Workout.
You have it, see that?
Write that down. Repeat that again.
Say it again.
Blood Sweat Barbie Fat Gone Bad Benchmark Workout.
There you go. On Rusev Day. So what exactly have we got planned? What's the obstacle course you have to kill us here?
So Fight Gone Bad is 3 rounds, 1 minute at each station, Wallballs, Sumo deadlift high pull, box jump, push press, and calorie row with a 1 minute rest at the end. 3 rounds.
So it's 3 rounds projected. But if you need to scale that at home, you can go ahead and scale it.
That'll be cheating, of course.
It will not be cheating.
Anybody
can do it. Today, I'll be the guy who scales. Just for you people at home.
You want to scale?
If I have to.
It's a competition.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it a competition? Yeah,
yeah.
I'm excited.
Versus some CrossFit.
The Celtic Warrior versus the Bulgarian Brute. Oh, and we have some special guests here as well.
Yeah.
Introduce yourselves, lads.
CrossFitters.
I'm Garrett Farrell.
I'm Pete.
Today we take on the professional wrestlers. Their scores versus our scores.
These are avid CrossFitters, by the way, right? You are CrossFitters?
Experienced CrossFitters.
They're experienced. We are not. We're amateurs.
We're the amateurs, they're the professionals. But either way, we're going to give it a crack, give it a go, you know?
Yeah. So we're not even going to warm up, we're just going to jump right into it.
So, let's go do a bit. Ready?
Welcome.
Here we go.
Doing this together at the
same time. Come back.
Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back. Come back
I have a short dream, so don't get jealous. This is no chess, there's no strategies.
15 seconds.
Hey, let's pause this.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
We'll be right back.
This is a terrible idea.
Good thing we told Tom we didn't show us their legs the other day. So we do nothing like showing us their legs today.
This is when the workout starts.
What?
This is when the workout starts. Round three. 20 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
There you go. 100% maximum effort right there. So much effort, I split me pants. Good job wearing my pink jocks. So there you have it. Another terrible decision by me and Rusev.
And we're not talking about whiskey night.
We're talking about CrossFit night or day. I have no idea what it is anymore. Dominique, come in here.
I did a great
job. How badly did we do?
You guys did fantastic for your first CrossFit workout. They did amazing.
There you have it.
Welcome to CrossFit.
The Rusev day, Blood Sweat Barbie.
I'm the Barbie, she's Rusev day.
What's the workout called again?
Fight gone bad.
Fight gone bad. It's gone terribly bad for us. Until next time, make sure you brave change.
Oh, hold on, you can follow Dominique on Instagram though.
That's right, Blood Sweat Barbie IG. And if you want your life to be a misery and you want her to put you through hell, just contact her. And
she knows how to give you hell.
Hell of a workout.
Guys.
Thank you guys.
Thank you for having
us. You're so good.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Have an amazing time.
Killed.
Awesome.
We're gonna make a cut on these videos so it look like we're winning. So stay tuned for the rough cut.
Until next time, brave change. Dominique just put us through hell. The biggest problem we ever had though, apart from lifting the weights, was the fact that we couldn't count or keep score. So I got 94. What did you get?
I got, and I had no strength to write my third set. So I just put don't know and don't know number two.
I think every CrossFitter can relate to this.
If you want a real challenge, watch the video back and see who scored the most.
But if you're focused on training, I mean on counting instead of training, it's your fault. We wanted to put all our efforts in our muscles, not our brain muscles. So no, it's not our fault.
That's right, our brain muscles are so powerful that we need to train our body muscles to catch up.
Yes.
Sorry, so. Who needs a brain?
I guess not Dom.
We're the Tin Man from the Wizard of Oz.
When you're greedy, you don't need much brain, but we need all of it.
Or at least 50%.
Yes, thank you.
So see if you can match Rusev's score and match my score if you can read that. If not, see if you can count exactly how many calories or how many reps we did and see who actually won this CrossFit challenge.
Yeah, all you have to do is count your score and you can beat them.
Yeah. That's it. Simple task.
Yeah.
Simple.
That's all you have to do.
We're simple.
Good job.
So much sweat.
Thank you, brother. And remember, every day is Rusev day.
I am my shirt. But yes, it is. All right. No more.
How's it going? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior. Just out doing an insane Rusev day. Blood Sweat Barbie.
Fight on bad CrossFit benchmark workout.
That's right. It was so extreme, I even split me pants. That's how extreme it is. Good time for brave change, guys. Brave change.
Brave change.
Video coming to my Celtic Warrior workout challenge soon. Subscribe now and see you first.
Follow me on Rusev IG and Dom too.
What's up, Barbie?
Can't touch this.
I don't want
to. I could though. It's don't show me
the job.
We have a lady. Brave change. Right?
I mean, 10 seconds too late, but yeah, it's cool.